What's going on, Hick Squad? Here with another video, and in today's video we are going at 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm leaving at 2 o'clock in the morning, and we're gonna go and do some photo shoots of the Maserati Ghibli S, because this town's got some sweet buildings, some historic buildings and everything, and I got a new whole light for the camera, so I was like, well, I'm gonna go give it a shot, and we'll see what my new toy I got for Christmas. I haven't used it yet, so hopefully it works good. It's a big light, and there's some spots over there where the palm trees are and all that stuff. I'd like to get some cool shots of the car. And at 2 o'clock in the morning, there's no traffic that comes through town, and I'm all cool with all the cops here, so they'll probably stop by, and maybe we can get them to get a shot off the cop car with the Maserati too. That'd be pretty sweet. So stay tuned, and I'll catch you guys here in a little bit. Guys, we got to the first spot. We're here with a beautiful palm tree. We got the Maserati there. We're here to do a quick little photo shoot. This is the first location, so let's get to it. As you guys can see, we already started off the photo shoot really good. There's the first cop tonight. Okay guys, we're been here to spot two, because last night my battery died on my camera and I couldn't film the full video, but we were at spot number two where I started off yesterday. So we're gonna go here and get some cool shots, and you guys stay tuned. And we are at the third spot tonight, and as you can see, they painted like little buildings on here, where you got like people standing there and sitting there and all types of stuff, which is pretty neat, pretty cool. I'm gonna show you guys. That's pretty sweet that they got all these old buildings painted on here. And I guess we got a saying, the church hotel. If you guys want to read that, you guys can pause the video. But we are here for the third shot, and we ain't had no more cops yet, so wish me luck. And this building where the car is parked right there, we're taking some pictures of it. But this building right here is the Mexican restaurant here in town. And this building right here, that used to be the pizza place, but it went out of business. And they got some older people painted on the wall there. Show you guys real quick. The standard station. If you guys want to read that, you can pause the video. But this is actually a Mexican restaurant, which you guys can see right there. But this is pretty cool. I thought I'd come up here and take some pictures of these old buildings, and have the car in the background and all that. So this is spot number three. So we got plenty more spots we're gonna be heading to tonight, so stay tuned. Okay guys, we're here at spot number four, but before I go over and take pictures of the car and everything, I wanna go over what you guys are looking at right now. Milltown Motor Company Ford. And this is the spot where they used to make the Model T. You guys can pause the video and read this if you want to. but this town used to be called Milltown before it was called Lakeland. So that's a little bit of history. So yeah, guys, we're almost done with the video, about to wrap it up here pretty soon. I got one more spot and I want to go and take pictures of. It's pretty sweet. Alright guys, we are here at spot number 5, which is a pretty, really a cool spot. I actually really like this spot. We got some amazing pictures. As we got my thumbnail here, but they got old trains, which you guys can see, and all types of stuff here. I got all types of stuff. It's R.L. Patton's son. They have a horse and buggy. They got a looks to be a train car. Yeah, that's what it is. Train car. They got an old looks to be like an old Monarch T-Ford or something. I don't really know what cars I. There's my shadow. But there's this Patton cold storage. That's what's pretty really cool that somebody was talented as we paint these this stuff on these buildings. It's actually really cool. So this is spot number 5. Moving on to spot number 6. And I don't know, but maybe there might be a spot number 7. I'm not too sure yet, so stay tuned. Alright guys, we've made it to spot number 6, and what you guys see behind me is a steam locomotive and a car, which looks really cool. I got some really cool shots. I got an app where I'm gonna go and edit the pictures out and everything, but that looks pretty cool right there with the Maserati, with the steam locomotive, with the two guys standing there. Looks totally awesome, really cool. But I got one more spot that I might go to, but I gotta see if it's too dark, because where the outer spot is, they don't really have a lot of street lights. So make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, check us out on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. Catch you guys on the next video. Take care. Don't let me down.